Thank you, René, for this great overview of the situation in Belarus. Now we have the Rapuli here in Poland and we'll give you an overview about the situation here. So Arthur, we had now a nice walk over these plots here. Could you tell us something about the sowing situation in Poland this year?
Yes, of course. The sowing situation in this year was complicated, like always when we speak about planting of oilseed rape. And this year, end of August, there was drought. And after that come heavy rain. It was not possible come with planting to the fields. And generally, we can speak in Poland about late planting, and this of course depend of location in Poland, and general we can speak about late planting in Poland.
Okay, so beginning of September.
Beginning of September, yes, this is general planting date in Poland in this year.
And what is about the insect pressure here?
Of the beginning in Poland was pressure from side cabbage stem flea beetle. Okay. It was big pressure.
Yeah, same in Germany.
And the next insect, it was in middle of September, cabbage root fly. And of course, we find yesterday, for example, together on the field, another pest, like, for example, diamond back moth or aphids. Or
and also we found the cabbage gall weevil.
Yes, exactly. Yeah. This is not easy to find, and we find together, and it's pressure, of course. This is probably climate changing, temperatures, and not a big list of plant protection products.
Okay, now we have given a short update about the situation in Poland. Are you curious about the situation in Czech Republic?
Yes, okay. Of course.
Then please, René, tell us something about the situation in Czech Republic.